And we're back with the grand finale. And as you can see, Lufia has rejoined the family. This is why you cast Magic Mirror. I admit, I took a little bit of a calculated risk that my shields would last for a couple more rounds. That's not too bad. Lufia doesn't have valor. And Jared needs to stay on mirror detail. That was why I did that. This is the final boss, this is the final fight. Hey, I like the music here. This would be a great ringtone to have. Far as I'm concerned, Lufia has one, Jared has one task this fight. To keep Mirror up on everybody. That's her whole task. Cut, drop, play, or something. If somebody needs to be healed, Burger can cast Valor and take care of it. That's the game. Yeah, the end of the game lasted about a minute and a half longer than what you're going to see. The DVR filled up. There's no space left on it. Basically, you missed the end screen going away and my game stats popping up. That's all you missed. It was right at 49 minutes. I forget how many deaths. It showed all the deaths. It showed how many fights I ran from, and all that. I was not going to waste a new DVD-R for 2 minutes. That was not going to happen. Happy, 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 happy. Lufia is done. this is my favorite part of the whole game right here. 1 year later, that's all Lufia. next, I already said it a few videos ago, but up next, Super Mario RPG. And I've already DVR'd about two-thirds to three-quarters of it. I should finish it either today or tomorrow. This was a good game. That's the Pirates Tower. That's it.